Do you want to use Flux for absolutely free? If yes, then you are in the right place, because today I'm going to show you guys how you can do that. So without any more blabbering, let's just get started. All right, we won't be using any third-party option to generate using Flux. We will be using Flux's very own platform, where you can use all the Flux models, including the latest Flux Context, for absolutely free. To get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will see an interface like this. Now, this is Flux's very own platform to generate images or even edit them, and it's pretty neat too. Now, once you sign up, they will give you 200 free credits to generate images, and each image costs 5 credits, so you can generate a good number of images for free. And if you run out of credits, then just sign up using a different email and you will be good to go. Now, if you scroll a little bit, then you will be able to see some generations made by other users. And as you can see, all of them look absolutely stunning. Now, let's generate some of our own. So this is the prompt area where you need to write a prompt. And if you click here, then you can see all the models of Flux, which is amazing. And no matter what model you use, it will take 5 credits. First, let's go with the Flux 1.1 Pro model. Now for the prompt, I will paste this prompt. And by the way, it also supports image to image, as you can see from here, which is pretty neat. Now, if you click on these 3 dots, then you will be able to change the settings for the output image. First, I will change the aspect ratio from here. Next, for the batch size, I will make it 1 to save credits. And Flux also generates great results every single time, so I don't need to generate multiple images at once. Now, there are options here, as you can see, including prompt upscaling. You can use them if you want. I won't change anything and will click on generate. And here is the output. Wow, this straight up looks like a scene from a movie, doesn't it? This image looks very cinematic. You can see people running, things burning, and chaos everywhere, just like I wanted. I'm telling you guys, in terms of generating cinematic images, Flux has literally no competition, and I have used all of the other big AI image generators. Overall, I am very much happy with the result. Let's try one more image. This time, first let's change the image model to my favorite, Flux Ultra. Next, for the prompt, I will give it this prompt. Next, from this settings section, I will turn this raw output setting to yes, because I want the result to be more natural and realistic, and then click on generate. And here is the output. Wow, this is mind-blowing. I'm seriously shocked at how realistic this looks. Like, this could easily be a professional street photography shot from Tokyo or Seoul. The way the neon lights reflect on her face and clothes, the depth of field in the background, and even the small details like the vending machine signs, everything is just perfect. Her pose looks so natural and the lighting is spot on with that beautiful neon glow. If someone showed me this without telling me it's AI generated, I'd 100% think it's a real photo taken by a professional photographer. Flux Ultra has seriously raised the bar here. Now let's try to generate a different style image. Let's try the Disney Pixar style animation. So I will paste this prompt, then from the settings, I will turn the raw output option to no, and then click on generate. And here is the output. This image is absolutely perfect. Look at those big expressive eyes and that sweet smile. She could totally be the main character in the next Pixar movie. The cozy bedroom with those warm fairy lights creates such a magical Disney vibe. Flux has completely nailed that classic Pixar animation style. The soft hair, the dreamy atmosphere, everything. This could easily be a screenshot from an actual Disney film. Absolutely love how authentic this looks. And now let's test its latest model called Flux Context and see how good it is. Now I have already made a very detailed tutorial on Flux Context. You can check that out if you want. Now you can use Flux Context from here, or you can go to the edit section to use it. Let's go to the edit section. Now here you need to upload the image that you want to edit. And let me tell you guys, it works like magic. First, let me show you how it can remove watermarks like a pro. So I will upload this image. As you can see, it has so many annoying watermarks. Now in the prompt section, I will just write remove watermarks. And then from the settings section, I will change the batch size to 1 to save credits and hit generate. And here is the output. As you can see, it has removed all the watermarks from the image. The image looks very nice. If you look closely, you can see that it was able to add elements to the watermarked area perfectly, and this image looks perfect. This is outstanding. Now using this, you can also create consistent characters perfectly. Let me show you how. First, you need to upload your main image. I will upload this image I have generated earlier. Now I want to generate an image of her in a school classroom. So in the prompt section, I will give it this prompt and then simply click on generate. And here is the output. Wow, as you can see, the image looks outstanding. But most importantly, you can see that the faces of both characters are completely identical. That is too good, isn't it? You can see that her eyes and even the hairstyle are the same. Now using this feature, you can create animated or any kind of videos with perfect, consistent characters. This is just too good. And now let me show you how you can expand any image you want. To do that, go to the Expand tab and then upload your image here. Next, you can select the aspect ratio that you want to expand it to from here. I will keep it at 16:9 and then hit Generate. And here it is. The image has been expanded, and this is outstanding. You can see there are no lines or smudges, unlike other image expanders. It was able to analyze the image and the background properly and expanded the image. This is next level stuff. Now you can also edit a specific part of an image if you want with this. To do that, go to the Fill tab and upload your image here. I have uploaded this image. Now you can see she is winking, and I want to change that. So I will select this eye and in the prompt write eyes open, and then hit generate. And here is the output. As you can see, her eyes are open now, and it has blended with the image perfectly. I mean, look at it. Would you be able to tell that this image has been edited? No, right? This tool is awesome in Sewit. Just imagine the kinds of awesome content you will be able to create using this tool. You are only limited by your imagination, and without good quality images, you will never be able to create great videos. And Flux is the tool you need. Here is a movie trailer I created. I used Flux to generate the images and then turned them into videos using the Minimax video generator. That was awesome, wasn't it? And you can do it too. If you want to know more about how I create awesome movie trailers like this, then you can check my previous video on that topic. I will put the link in the description. And there you have it, folks. A tool where you can generate using Flux for free. Now what are you waiting for? Go and try this tool now. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.